So we all have relationships with many people, whether that be a relationship with a partner, a relationship with our children, our parents, our siblings, our colleagues, our bosses, our employers, etc. We're all in relationship all of the time. But one of our greatest hurts is that those people that we're in relationship with don't always fit the image of the way that we created or the way that we expected them to be. Often they present to us a situation and it kind of smashes our picture. It's not the way that we expected them to be. What I've found, whether it be with a parent or a teacher or a boss or a partner, any relationship, is one of the ways that we can build trust with that person is through a consistency of our behaviours and words matching. Because in life, we often live in a way where we say we're going to do something, but it doesn't actually follow through. We don't actually go ahead and do with what we said that we were going to do. We might tell a person we're going to be there at 7 o'clock and turn up at 7:30. We might tell a person we'll have this task completed by this particular time and it doesn't actually happen. And there's many other examples. We might say to our children, this afternoon we'll go to the park and play. And then it comes to this afternoon and, oh, sorry, bub, I've got some work on, I won't be able to do that. Many, many examples of we say we're going to do something, but then we don't follow through with the action. The way that we develop a consistency and trust with other people is by looking at our own behaviours, our own actions, our own movements, and ensuring that our actions, our movements, actually are the same as the words. Yeah, we can't impose that on other people, but you can look at the other people that you've spent time with and that you have a minimal feeling of trust or consistency, and you simply say, at the moment, they just haven't developed that skill of behaviours and words matching. It doesn't mean they're a bad person, it just means they haven't yet developed that skill. But the only thing that we can do is be in charge of our own behaviours and our own movements and ensure that our movements match our words, and that will equal consistency and trust with other people.